In this video, I'm going to show you how our automatically placed captions can be edited and changed. The content down here, you always need to make sure that the words are exactly what you want from the speech. And so you just basically move your playhead to the beginning of the first caption. And you can see that I'm actually on the blank spot just before those words, so I'm going to move it over a bit. Okay, so I'm now on this caption, so it's highlighted in blue up here, and I want to listen to that.
The Microsoft accessibility team has been busy at work to improve their products.
All right, now I'm going to move to the next caption, and I'm going to listen to that.
The developments add features that benefit all users. In this video,
now I really want to pause right here after users. So I'm going to move back to the beginning and I'm going to pause the playhead by clicking pause up here. On when I click play, it will have a pause button.
The developments add features that benefit all users.
All right, now what I really want are two captions, one to this point and one after this point. And so what I have to do is I have to come up here to this tool right here that says split. And so I click that, and that's going to split that particular text right here. The speech and the text need to be separate. And so I should be able to add a new caption by clicking add new caption above that, and then I'm going to drag that over here. And so what I want is that this caption will play during this segment, and it will be the latter part of the caption from in this video. We're going to show you how to command or something like that. And I'm going to cut and paste it by using the highlight, and then Control X for cut, and then Control V for paste. Now, this caption is going to show during that time frame, and the other caption is now going to have to be rolled back to here. And this is kind of tricky. I'm trying to make sure that it's split properly, and sometimes this is a difficult task. So I'm going to move the playhead here, and you see there's the caption, and then I'm going to move it over here, and it shouldn't play the other caption until here. You see how this works? And so that's how you add or break a caption. Now further on, I know I have some edits, so I'm just going to move the playhead past this section into the next one. Oh, there, the error is actually in this one. I can see it because I said access and it's spelled AXIS, which is also another way to spell access, but I want ACCESS. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to come up here on this caption and I'm going to find that word. Of course I would listen to it, but I've already listened to this earlier, so I know that this is the error, and this is how you come up here and change it. You just double click on the word and type the proper word, and oftentimes there'll be several words that are incorrect. And in the way I speak, I often say, "We are going to show you," and sometimes it will say, "When going to show you," or something like that. And so you want to make sure your captions are accurate. And when you finish with the content, then you definitely want to save it. You want to come up here and go File, Save Project. Now, in my case, I would save this off to YouTube, where it could be seen as a YouTube video. And that's it. That's how you take those automatic captions and make sure they're accurate. You go through all of them and listen to them, and you'll make a nice, clean caption video.